welcome back to my channel. This is psychic medium Raymond Guzman, and this is your weekly horoscope forecast for the sign of Libra for the week of December 18th through December 24th, 2017. Now, this week for you, Libra, it is going to be a week in which you are very much finding that there's just a lot of magic surrounding you right now. Everything that you touch turns to gold. There's just a lot of things that you know, you're coming into your own power. You're feeling a lot more confident. If you know, the earlier part of this year, you could have been very vulnerable. Maybe you have just gotten out of a bad relationship. You could have lost a family member. There was something in your life that just wasn't, you know, good. It was a very painful and hard experience for you, but now you are overcoming that. And there's a lot of closure that you're receiving. And so this week is a lot about magic, and also you enjoying the things that are pure. A lot of people with you, you know, you have a pure heart, and you really do have good intentions in what you want to see with those that really, you know, you trust and that are really your friends. And so when you do that, you are being, you know, returned those favors by the universe. So expect, you know, for people to see your, you know, your pure intentions. Do everything that you can do from the highest level of good and that perspective, and it will be returned to you. And this week is all about celebrations as we go into the holidays. You know, you're very much in the festive mode. If you're not in the beginning of the week, you will be by the weekend, and it's just a good time to really enjoy life and live in the moment. Try not to worry too much about what's to come, because again, you are receiving validations, and you have already this year, and you've worked very hard on yourself, so you should be very proud of yourself. So I want to thank you so much for tuning in. If you did like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Also, be sure to follow me on Facebook and Instagram, and those links will be listed in the description box below. And if you are aware, I am holding a Facebook giveaway or contest for two free past life readings for two lucky individuals. Basically, you know, the contest is on Facebook, and again on my professional page, and it is pinned, a pinned post. So to enter, you need to head on over there. So if you're interested, I will see you over there. So have a happy holidays, and thank you for tuning in. Blessings and love and light.